Hey, just a minute. What is a nice girl like you doing in a crazy place like this? She's going into the tough underside of a great city and bring out the story so wonderful it's had the whole world enthralled.
Miss Barrett, do you realize you're going up the down staircase?
Oh, sorry, Dr. Bester. Dr. Bester? Dr. Bester, what do I want with basketballs?
All right, Teach. Let's have that talk about my potential.
You could be suspended for carrying that knife.
Not unless someone turns me in. I want to talk about my potential.
Yes, this is the book so funny and human, you didn't know if you were laughing or crying.
Is this 322?
Yes, you're late.
I'm not late, I'm absent.
Please. You are?
I was absent all last term.
Well, why don't you sit down?
I can't sit down. I'm dropping out.
I've come about that D you gave Roy on midterms.
The trouble is, his mind wanders, you know.
Go on, say it. He goes to sleep.
He goes to sleep.
And that's why you gave him a D?
That's how he gave himself a D.
I wanted you to see him go. To work at 8:30 p.m. in that garage. All night. Oh, he brings home all his money. But he wants to be good at being around cars. So he wants to graduate. He's got this made-up mind about cars and graduation. But you don't graduate from nowhere with D's.
Don't ever hurry down this block. Just walk slowly. Even if you're frightened or late or it's raining, just walk slowly. And look. Don't seem to, but look. This is where they spend 18 hours a day. We have them for six.
It is dangerous here. Not the place for a girl like this, you'd say. But you'd be wrong. Because this is where she fell in love. Oh, this is no ordinary love story. Not just another boy and girl. No, this is the story of a girl who fell in love with a monster. And here it is. They're all here. All the dangerous, harried, hateful, incredible, and beautiful characters that have made Up the Down Staircase one of the best-loved bestsellers ever. And most unforgettably of all, there is Joe Ferroni. Joe, who'd been sent to her with a warning.
Oh, I want you to go home.
Well, come here. Isn't that what you wanted? Always wanting to see me after school, alone. Well, we're alone now.
Joe, so brilliant and so dangerous.
Finally got to me, Teach.
Joe.